someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of Nightly's means and ends.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. Huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Dick! Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
Rhino's getting his super move. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free.
Down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Ah!
time might help you boys learn to play nice.